very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. It could be the creature they call the gazette, who balances things on its head because it's flat. Or a struggling pipester from upper mouth that. Or a sort of a kind of a hat-wearing cat?
I can see that you've got quite a mind for your age. Why, what night did you drag me right onto the stand? Now that I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue. For the cat such as me, and the thinker like you.
Scared. 'Cause this ain't bothered.